moss-covered ground, and the maple stood high upon the hill. There a stream flowed around, an old white-clavered house, gone down to my father's grain mill. As a boy, I would roam down those narrow dirt roads and wander through the meadows and the trees. With old Red by my side, I was free and so alive. Life was slow, that was fine by me. And I love that place called Shade River. At the age of 17, there was much I hadn't seen, so many things that I still had to learn. And my daddy realized, he could see it in my eyes. He said, son, we'll be here when you return. So I went up one fall day for a city far away. I told him I'd be back by summertime. But the days passed on by and the years seemed to fly, and I think about the ones I left behind. And I dream at night of Shade River. Then one day a letter came saying Dad had passed away. There was nobody home to run the mill, and my mother soon found she'd be better off in town, and she had to put the old place up for sale. Now the roads are all paved and the maples are gone. There's houses scattered up and down the hill. In my heart I yearn for those days to return, but now I know they never will. Still I dream at night of Shade River, where the birches grew out of a moss-covered ground, and the maples stood high upon the hill.